Are you ready to rock? At the International Poetry Festival in Medellin, Colombia, Chinese musician Su Yang, perhaps the most famous rocker in the Asian country, performed with fellow artists to wide acclaim. Born in the late 60s in Ningxia province, Su Yang is a virtuoso guitar player and composer who fuses themes of traditional Chinese music with rock to create nostalgic melodies that transcend the language barrier.
我在美国纽约总督岛和圣保罗台北的音乐节还有前两天的麦德林国际诗歌节我都是带着自己的乐队正常的像国内一样的演出下面的听众没有一个走调的非常受欢迎现场非常热烈 是我的经验，我的感受是旋律和节奏统一了，打破了任何人之间的民族的界限。但是最重要的是情感。
Yang kicked off his show with folk songs from the Yellow River region in northwest China. He is also a big fan of Latin music, particularly of the stylings of the late Argentinian chanteurs Mercedes Sosa.
摇滚乐在中国已经过了它早期的 意识形态的意识上的一些音乐的改革的时期了，在今天来说，中国青年和世界青年没有什么区别，他们听摇滚乐作为一个日常的听音乐的一个分类去听，越来越多的种类进入到中国，音乐种类进入到中国。 摇滚乐, pop, 爵士,蓝调,乡村.
Su Yang is also a painter and multimedia artist, and his colorful imagination and fascination with the wider world blend together in his music, which is more than just notes and lyrics, but an appeal to the soul.